just to kind of beat the goal.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Joey, and I'm here for another Survivor's Let's Play video. And today we got a lot of good stuff. New updates just on the horizon, just a couple days now. We'll be on to the next World Zombination beta update. It's going to be sweet. The new one looks phenomenal. A lot of great additions. But we'll go over them later in the later video, because I don't really know all of them. I know a couple, but I'm not going to spoil them for you. It's going to be a surprise. But that, and as well, as you can see right by the comment section right here, it says Server Service Notice. Check out World Zombination Expert for gameplay tips and insider info, and it says the link for that. And that right there is the collab channel I'm doing, which is pretty exciting to see that in the game. So a lot of people are seeing that. They're going to maybe check it out. I don't know. I'm excited. So make sure you go sub to that. Definitely go check that out. It's going to be pretty sweet. Great content going on there. But yeah, guys, I think we're just going to play a little Shanghai. We've got the war right on over here. I've got a sweet team set up. I went ahead and set up right before this video started. And it's looking good, guys. I'm excited to get into this. So right here, as you can see, I got a Surgeon, Sharpshooter, Deadshot, Destructor, Mark II, Sniper, Spec Ops, and the Cop. And we're going to go ahead and see what can we... Let's borrow another Deadshot. So I don't know why, but we can't play Harder Expert. It's a bummer, but we're just going to tear it up on normal. Let's go ahead and fight here. The Pearl of the Orient. Sweet. Oh, yeah, and by the way, I got criticized for not for wearing a Chicago Bears hat, not an actual bear. So I thought I'd kind of compromise here and wear this instead to, you know, yeah. But right over here, we have an interesting little group coming. Pretty easy. You just have some Brutes, Infectors, and one Colossus on Wave 3 down there. And over there. And over there. We got a couple, but I'm actually pretty excited for this. I like this little way this is map set up. So what I'm going to go ahead and put Destructor right here in the middle. And we're just going to kind of support on either end. Deadshot, Deadshot, Sniper, Sniper, Sharpshooter, Sharpshooter. We're going to go ahead and put one Surgeon over there. And let's go ahead and throw down a couple more Snipers and one Cop just for safekeeping. And as you can see, we have an unreal amount of, what is it, Snipers, Deadshots. We got a whole variety of them. And then we also have the Destructor, so it's pretty sweet. I like that. So go ahead and start the waves here. And just in case they decide to get a little bit closer, we're just going to put three cops behind this wall. They're definitely going to be going off if they get close. So here we go. Let's go ahead and zoom in here. Look at all these Snipers. Once they get through this wall, it's going down. Beat down. All right, here we go. So those brutes are coming through right off the bat. Deadshots picking them off, no problems at all. Let me go ahead and send these waves right here. Yeah, but these Deadshots can't handle it. They got nothing. Yeah, drone by drone, Deadshot is just taking them down. I love it. And we also have Destructor here. I'm gonna go ahead and stim up this group right here in the middle, try to catch as many as I can. Got a couple, got most of the group here. But looks like, okay, here's the thing. It's going to be interesting because we have a lot of Snipers, but we don't have a lot of cops and things like that. We just got Destructor here. Let me go ahead and move these guys back here. That way we can get a little bit more full-fledged support everywhere, all around 24-7. Now, we do have a Surgeon in there. Pretty exciting stuff. So the Surgeon, hopefully if it can stay alive, going to bring back some people, but it's quickly going down. This raid is going downhill very fast because I just put everybody in the middle hoping for the best. And everybody's going down. Destructor's just going to have to tear everybody up one by one. Oh my gosh, we're losing health. Ace. As quick as possible. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and throw down a Molotov cocktail right there, flare them back a little bit. These cops are gonna have to go off big time. Go ahead and stim those guys. We have a minute and 20 seconds. Those cops are going down very fast. This is not the best placement. I just want to see what happened, see how they can handle it, and clearly they cannot handle it very well. So here we go. We have one more little place to defend with nothing to defend it. Go ahead and try to flare them away. A little too late. Objectives lost. I still got three trophies, 42 total, so it wasn't a total defeat. It still was a little, it was something. Let's go ahead and get another one in real quick. Fights. Ooh, can we revenge somebody? Lines. I don't really know who attacked me. So we're not going to do that. We're going to attack on this war again, and this time we're going to win. We are going to win this time. We're going to take the machine gunner. Machine gunner just in case. The Pearl of the Orient. I don't know what that means, but I'm assuming that's a landmark in Shanghai that has some meaning to it. So what to do over here? So here's what I'm going to do over here. We're going to go ahead and throw these guys back here. Actually, let's go Destructor. Deadshot, Deadshot. Sniper, 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 sniper. Sniper, sniper. Machine gunner and cop. Actually, surgeon just in case, for kicks and giggles. So, that place is totally locked down over there, and right over here is going to be exactly the same. Throw in that machine gunner and a sniper. And we just have an extra cop to use. So, let me go ahead and send these guys a little bit early. And I'm feeling good about this, guys, because over here, this machine gunner's got plenty of space, plenty of room to load up. And once it's warm, it's pretty much game over for the zombies. So, these zombies are going to get torn up. Got, what is it? What do I have over there? I got a sniper and three cops to help defend him if he does need some time to warm up a little bit. But as you can see, he's warmed up just right then. And he's going to just take down all those drones and that infector. Let me go ahead and send these waves right here. And likewise over here, let me tell you what I'm doing over here. I got a destructor. Captain Zeta, is going to be focusing on a lot of the close quarters melee. We got a machine gunner not close behind, and that thing's going to be taking a lot of damage to just let that machine gunner get warmed up, and from then on, it's game over. That machine gunner is going to get warmed up. We got some snipers in the back here, just kind of support fire just in case we get any tight spaces. And right, yeah, that's about it, guys. That's pretty much the breakdown of these guys right here. And let me go ahead and send these last. I don't even know why I just tried to stim those zombies, but it happened. What are you going to do? You can't do anything about it. Let's go ahead and focus over here because this is where a bulk of the zombies are coming in. As you can see, those snipers are helping. Like, they're doing great stuff. They're taking out those dead shots. They're taking out all those mutated zombies. It's good stuff. Yeah, I like it. Looky there. These guys don't stand a chance. I'm going to go ahead and stim these, flare these guys over here. Molotov cocktail right here. Go ahead and walk in that for me. Fire, 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 and boom. So we got 196 trophies plus a time bonus, and that puts us at 247. I think that's a lot better than we did the last one. We placed them a little bit more accordingly. We did have a machine gunner to help out. Those things are amazing. I love them. But yeah, okay, I think we got one more attack. A little bit more juice left for our guys here. Let me go ahead and attack Shanghai one more time. Let's go ahead and fight. And I'm going to borrow this commando. Got one last push, guys. We got one more fight. So, without further ado, where are our defending points? All right. So, what I'm going to be doing here, I don't know yet. I'm going to go ahead and move these guys over here. Deadshot's going to be over here with a bunch of snipers. We're going to have all those guys back here. And then we're going to be having four commandos. And that's it. I like it, because here's what I'm thinking here. These Deadshots are going to take out those mutated Colossuses and Brutes and things like that. We're not going to have any problems there. These commands are going to wipe out all the drones, no problem. And Sniper, just got some extra Spec Ops and regular Snipers, I believe, to just take out whatever's in front of them. So that's a pretty good setup right there. I'm feeling good about that. Not too worried about those guys over here. This is where it's going to get a little bit more difficult. So I'm going to go ahead and put Destructor right here. We're going to move Captain Zeta, goodness gracious. Destructor Mark II, whatever you want to call it. And I'm going to go ahead and we're going to have to put a lot of interesting things over here. I'm going to go ahead and move these guys back right here. Put three cops. Surgeon's going to go there. Spec Ops back there. Two snipers. And we're going to finish out that last cop right there. It's going to be interesting how well this gets defended, because I'm not 100% sure how it's going to do. Because I accidentally put all four. Well, I didn't accidentally. I intentionally put down four commandos over there. And it's going to be interesting to see how they handle. Destructor's going to have to go off right now. So, here comes the first wave right here. I'm not going to be sending these ones too early because I feel like Destructor, all of them, are going to need time to take out this wave by wave. So I'm going to go ahead and send that wave over there because I don't know why it's keep accidentally throwing down Stim Z. What are you going to do? So Destructor's going off right there. We took out most of these guys. I'm going to go ahead and flare these guys away, give them a little bit more extra time to, there we go. Go ahead and stim them up. Go ahead and send this wave over here. Let's go ahead and send this wave right here and let that other one sit for a second. They're just going to be able to wipe out all these guys. Let me go ahead and stim them up again. Get a little bit extra more juice going. That surgeon's coming up clutch. Just revived that guy. I believe it's the cop. Let me go ahead and use a Molotov cocktail right there. Stim up this group again. And flare them out just over here just for a little bit. Give them a little bit more space. And it looks like we're just going to be able to finish off these last couple drones without a problem. So, what are we going to get for a time bonus here? 51. That puts us up to 245. I love it. So that pretty much tops us off. Let's see where we stand in the war. I wasn't even looking at that. So we got a sniper there. Everybody's tired. Let's continue. It's fine. We're just looking at the war stats right here. War, we are in 47th place. Love it. All right, guys. Well, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this little war video. Let's play. And I will see you guys next video. Thanks for watching, guys.